Hello, today I am going to discuss UGC NET Computer Science and Applications Part 6. In previous video, I have already discussed Part 1, Part 2, Part 3, Part 4, Part 5. If you want that video, you go to my YouTube channel link. The channel link is given here. And also, I show my channels. My channel name is UGC NET Computer Science and Applications, where different videos are available. If you want that videos, you just go to the link and kindly subscribe and like. Now I describe next portion of this video. I have already discussed question number 1 to 77, all questions coming in last 10 years. Now describe question number 78. A micro instruction format has micro operations field, which is divided into three subfields F1, F2, F3, each having 7 distinct micro operations: condition field, CD for status bit, branch field BR having 4 options used in conjunction with address field ADA, the address field 128 memory locations. The size of memory instruction is, we have calculated as here F1, F2, F3 each having 7 distinct micro operations. Condition field CD has 4 status bit. Branch field BR has 4 option field with address space 128 memory locations. The size of the micro instructions F1, F2, F3, CD plus BR. We put this value log 7, 3 into log 7 plus log 4 plus log 4 into 128. The approximate value log 7 means we consider it 8, and that is 2 to the power 8, that is 8, this 2 to the power 3, and 3 is coming next, that is 3 into 3 plus 2 plus 9. Okay, the here log 4 into log 128 means 2 to the power 7 plus 2 to the power 2 into 2 to the power 9, 9 is coming. For these reasons, we get 20 bits. Next questions. Find the equation of the circle x square plus y square equal to 1 in terms of x dash y dash coordinate, assuming that xy coordinate system result from a scaling of 3 units in the x directions and 4 units in the y direction. Answer should be, let fx equal to 0 be the equation of the curve. To scale the curve by s and t, the new equation would be x by s comma y by t equal to 0, where s equal to 3 and t equal to 4, and x equal to x dash and y equal to y dash. The equation of the circle becomes, we put this value and we get the results, x dash by 3 whole square plus y dash by 4 whole square equal to 1. Next question. Find the normalization transformation that maps a window whose lower left corner is at 1, 1, and upper right corner is at 3, 5 onto a viewpoint that is the entire normalized device screen. From the formula of the clipping, we know that S is equal to Vx max minus Vx min by Wx max minus Wx min. Sy equal to Vy max minus Vy min by Wy max minus Wy min. The normalized device coordinate is Vx mean equal to 0, Vy mean equal to 0 to Vy max equal to 1, comma Vy max equal to 1. The window's coordinate system is Vx mean equal to 1, Vy mean equal to 1, 2. Sorry, window's coordinate system is Wx mean equal to 1, Wy mean equal to 1, 2, Wy max equal to 3, Wy max equal to 3. This is the coordinate of the window's coordinate, and this is the coordinate of the viewpoint or normalized device coordinate. The matrix becomes Sx 0 minus Sx dot Wx mean plus Wx mean, Wx mean plus Vx mean 0 Sy minus Sy dot Wy mean plus Vy mean 0 0 1. We put this value and get the answer, that is half 0 minus half 0 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 0 0 1. This answer is given to the options. Question number 81. Suppose we want to download text documents at the rate of 100 pages per second. Assume that a page consists of an average of 24 lines with 80 characters in each line. What is the required bit rate of the channel? We know that one character equal to 8 bits. Required bit rate equal to 100 into 24 into 80 into 8 by 1000 into 1000 equal to 1.536 Mbps. Here 1000 into 24 into 80 into 8 common into bits, then we divide it 1000 means it divided it convert into kilobits, and again divide into 1000 means it convert into megabits, that is megabit per second. So we get the answers 1.536 Mbps. Next questions. If a file consisting of 50,000 characters, like 40 seconds to send data, the data rate is 1 character equal to 8 bit, data rate equal to 50,000 into 8 by 40 into 1000 equal to 10 kbps. We know that per character equal to 8 bit, so 50,000 into 8, again 40 seconds are there, we convert into again kilobits, so we divide it into 1000 and we get the answers. Next question. The address of a class B host is to split into subnets with a 6-bit subnet number. What is the maximum number of subnet and the maximum number of host in each subnet? The maximum number of subnet equal to 2 to the 6 minus 2 to 62 subnets, and maximum number host equal to 2 to the 10 minus 2 equal to 1022 host. If you want more videos, kindly attach with my videos and subscribe and press the bell icons. Next question. Consider a full binary tree with n internal nodes, internal page length I and external page length E. The internal path length of a full binary tree is the sum taken over all nodes of the tree of the depth of each node. Similarly, the external path length is the sum taken over all leaves of the tree of the depth of each leaf. Answer should be internal path length I equal to dA plus dB plus dC. Here internal nodes becomes dA dB dC, that is a internal path length here is 0, dB means 1 and dC means 1, that is 2. And external path length or left node DEFG, that is DFEG means 2 2 2 2, that is 8, that is E equal to I plus 2N equal to 2 plus 2 into 3 to 8, where N equal to ABC internal nodes. Next question. An undirected graph GV contains N greater than 2 nodes named V1, V2, dot dot Vn. 2 nodes Vi, Vj are connected if and only if 0 less than mod of I minus J mod is equal to 2. Each edge Vi, Vj is assigned a weight I plus J. The cost of the minimum spanning tree of each such a graph with 10 nodes is. We use the formula N square minus N plus 1. Put N equal to 10, we get 91. Next question. A signal processor software is expected to operate for 91.25 days after repair, and the mean software repair time is expected to be 5 minutes. Then the availability of the software is total number times equal to 91.25 into 24 into 60. We get this value. The availability of the software 131400 minus 5 by 131400 into 100, we get 99.962%. Next questions. For any binary in each linear code with minimum distance 2t plus 1 or greater n minus h greater than equal to log 2 summation of I equal to 0 to infinity NCI, where infinity is a code is t arrow correctly if and only if the Hamming distance between You need to know of the code what is at least 2 plus 1. This option is given in the question 2t plus 1. Next question. Consider a single perception with sine activation function. The perception is represented by weight vector 0.4 minus 0.3, 0.1t, and the bias theta equal to 0. The input vector to be perception is x equal to 0.2, 0.6, 0.5, and the output of this perception is. Here, from the neural network, we know that we multiply weight of each of the weight is multiplied with the perception vector. Then we get summation of wi into xi, that is 0.4 into 0.2 plus minus 0.3 into 0.6, 0.1 into 0.5, we get 0.05. We just multiplied in both two matrices. Now from the formula we get know that if p equal to 1, if p greater than 0, p equal to minus 1, if p less than 0, and p equal to 0, if p equal to 0. Here value of p is 0.05, that is less than 1. This is less than 1, so answer is minus 1 from these options. Next question, if x is a binary number which is power of 2, then the value of x and x minus 1. We know that 2 to the power 2 and 2 to the power 2 minus 1, 4 and 3, whose binary representation is 100 and 001. Between two numbers, we apply the AND operation value 000. Again, 2 to the power 3 and 2 to the power 3 minus 1 equal to 8 and 7, whose binary is 1000 and 0111. Again, we apply the AND operation, we get 001. So, answer is 000.000. Next question. The order of a leaf node in a B plus 3 is the maximum number of children it can have. Suppose that block size is 1 kilobyte. The child pointer takes 7 bytes long and search field value takes 14 bytes long. The order of the leaf node is, that is from the formula we know that data pointer equal to child pointer plus search key field. Equal to 7 plus 14 is 21 byte, BYT. So the maximum number of children it can have 1 kilobyte by 21. So 1024 by 21, we approximate value we get 49. Next question. If you want more videos, kindly subscribe and like my videos and press the bell icon. 91 question. In a paging system, it takes 30 nanoseconds to search translation look aside buffer TLB and a 90 nanoseconds to access the main memory. If the TLB hit ratio is 70%, the effective memory access time is. Effective memory access time equal to hit ratio into TLB plus main memory plus 1 minus heat ratio into TLB plus 2 into main memory. So equal to 0.7 into 30 plus 90 plus 0.3 into 30 plus 2 into 90. We put this value and we get the value 147. We use this formula and we get the answer. Next questions. Consider a line AB with A equal to 0,0 and B equal to 0,84. Apply simple DDA algorithm, digital differential analyzer algorithm, compute the first four plots on the line. We know that dy equal to 4, that is 4 minus 0, and dx equal to 8, that is 8 minus 0, and m equal to dy by dx equal to 4 by 8, equal to 0.5 less than 1. So x equal to x plus 1, then we know that y equal to y plus m. After that, we calculate xy value. For x equal to 1, after increasing a value of x equal to 1, we get y equal to 0.0.5, that is 1.1. Then x equal to 2, we get 0.5, 0.51, that is 2.1. And x equal to 3, we put 1 plus 0.5, 1.5, that is 3.2. If you want more videos, kindly subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you for today. We again meet in next video. Thank you very much.